In marriage, two people share all their dreams and goals, their weaknesses and strengths. In marriage, two people share all the joys and sorrows of life and all its supreme pleasures. In marriage, two people share all their emotions and feelings, their tears and laughter.
You got mine. We'll have tiny boxes for memories. Open them up and we'll set them free. There'll be bad days and some hard times, but I'll keep your secrets if you'll keep mine. Then you laugh, 'cause I hate the way I look in photographs. Keep your memories, but don't live the past. I'm looking forward to the best days we'll have. You are the memory that won't ever lapse. When 25 years
thinking about two amazing days in my life, and I remember the day when Kia was born. It was the old maternity ward, which was at the back of Georgetown Hospital. I had to leave the next day for business, and I left Lindsay one of the very first cell phones to be used in Cayman. And as I left, I remember looking back at this fairly shapeless thing lying on the bed next to Lindsay. And my God, how things have changed. And cell phones as well, you know.
Keep you up so many nights. And darling, save your apologies. 'Cause I know that you're scared, but I swear you'll be alright.
You've become a very strong, confident young woman with hopes, ambitions, and dreams for your life ahead with Christian. You are beautiful inside and out, and you and Kia are lucky to have found each other.
You took me by the hand and you picked me up at six. Today was a fairy tale. Today was a fairy tale. Was a fairy tale. I wore a dress, you wore a dark gray t-shirt. You told me I was pretty when I looked like a mess. Today was a fairy tale. Time slows down whenever you're around.
Christian, you're an amazing dude. Yes, so lucky to have you.
But can you feel this magic in the air? It must have been the way you kissed me.
Today is the day we said we do. Now I'm lucky to spend forever with you. You've made me laugh, you've made me cry, only because you steal almost every fry. I love you with all my heart. I doubt you do when I fart. You, Mark, Lindsay, and James are nothing but my faves. When I dream of the rest of my life, I'm so proud to call you my wife. Can we all please be upstanding for two toasts. One is to Kia, and one is to everyone here and all of our happiness.
Vested in me. I now pronounce you to be husband and wife. Christian, you may kiss your wife. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you Mr. and Mrs. Christian Begg.
Christian and Kia, what a great team you two make. Christian's a very lucky man to have someone like you in his life. I feel like he has returned from his 4 years in Australia as a better version of himself, and without a doubt, this has to be due to the influence that you've had on him. You two make an amazing couple, and I wish you all the success in the future.
With this time, it's real, it's something that I feel. If it feels like paradise running through your body, then you know it's not getting away. If it feels like paradise running through your body, then you know it's not.
From the day we met, and locked it in my heart so I would not forget. Something changed when you looked at me, I hoped for forever when we met. I ran to forever with open arms, and it ran right back at me. I saw forever in the way you smiled, and I hoped that forever was for me. I can feel my forever when you hold my hand. It is strong, it is brave, it is true. I don't know what the future holds, but I know my forever is with you. I won't hope for forever for the rest of our days, for I know we've got it right. I see my forever in each glance at you, and I know our forever starts tonight. Yeah!